We're gonna be playing this game called Super Crate Box. I like it. I like it. Let's go. So your plan of the game is to not let. To not let these aliens get in. Yeah, it's practically the entire plan. I am trying to get 10 of them. I need to score 10 to unlock the next level. Seems legit. Okay, let's try to avoid them, you know, that's what I'm doing. I got a katana. So really, what are you trying to do? Get this up! This stuff. The katana. I'm not giving up. Go. Wow. Played. I die? I got 3 crates. Seems legit. How come I can't jump? Kinda. The first level in this game is easy! I don't care about the enemies. Right now, the only thing that I care about... A grenade launcher. That did absolutely nothing! Oh. Kill that kid. Die. 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 Come on. I need this. Come on, Rick Grimes, I got you, man. Rick Grimes, come on, man! No! 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 The grenade launcher sucks. Now the disc gun on the other hand is awesome, man. Oh! Oh! You. No, I don't even care about the enemy now. Boom. Place that there. Like shooting an air gun. Like only one way! Boom. Ah! Boom. Ah! Ah! More than the city level! The laser rifle. This gun is awesome, but no. Oh. It's Moon Temple. This looks promising. Well, I'm gonna end the video right here. See you in the next one.